This secret detail about Duchess Meghan's new Victoria Beckham handbag is amazing. We think you'll all agree that the Duchess of Sussex looked gorgeous as ever at her latest public appearance on Thursday, visiting one of her first royal patronage organizations, Smartworks, in a chic black midi dress and camel trench coat. And it turns out, Meghan had a clever trick up her sleeve to check she was looking her best throughout the day, since her Victoria Beckham handbag has a sizable mirror concealed inside it. Nifty. The Duchess held a vanity top handle bag as she arrived at the engagement, ready to help the charity's clients and give them her styling advice. Mrs. Beckham herself was clearly thrilled to see Meghan carrying her design, since she posted a looping video on her Instagram page to tell her followers all about its handy hidden detail. The perfect little black evening bag. The vanity top handle bag is inspired by a vanity case with a sleek mirror embossed with the VB logo. Love this accessory. Discover it at the link in bio XVB, she wrote. If you want to, wear it like Meghan, the sweet box bag will set you back £1,600. Despite once saying in an interview that she didn't think she could pull off Victoria's designs, this isn't the first time she's worn the Beckham brand. She surprised on Christmas Day by wearing a head-to-toe look by friend of the family Victoria. She wore a calf-length navy dress, matching coat, knee-high boots and a statement handbag from the star's eponymous line. She told Glamour back when she was starring as Rachel Zane on Suits, "Now what I'm starting to learn is, even though things look amazing on the hanger, it doesn't mean they're going to look amazing on me. For example, I love Victoria Beckham dresses, but I don't have the long torso to support that silhouette." But like many of us, Meghan's style is ever evolving. We're not surprised she couldn't resist this genius handbag.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.